more archaeological evidence that the Bible is true. This is the Moabite Stele. It was found in hundreds of pieces broken up. It's from 846 BC. It mentions the house of David. Yes, David, the David and Goliath. And it also gives reference to the king of Israel and their fighting against them and their revolt. More proof that the Bible is true.